let's continue to work those inner thighs, get way up in those glute ham attachments, get that leg on fire. Let's walk on over, find your leg press machine. You might have a plate loaded or selectorized. So find your machine. Choose a weight relatively light because we're gonna do 30 repetitions. That's right, 30. So we're gonna get into the leg press machine, place our feet wide, toes slightly angled out. Yep, so they're outside of hip width, almost outside of shoulder width. Turn those toes out just a teeny tiny bit, okay? As you either drop down, depending on what type of leg press machine you have, or as you bring the sled closer to you, those knees are gonna go out to the side, stretching out through the inner thigh, and then pushing up through the heels. So knees will go out as you come down, push up through the heels. Got it? Are you ready to go? Let's get started with our first set. Here we go, get ready. Unlock the safeties, make sure you're ready to move freely. And begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on, push through those heels. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Keep those knees out. 1, 2. Hips are relaxed. 3, 4, 5. Keep going there. 8, 9, 10. Again, 10 more. Come on, push. 1, 2, 3. Keep it going. Keep those hips relaxed. 5, 6. Push through those heels. 7. Come on, keep going. 8. 2 more. 9 and 10. Very nice. Pull those safeties back in. Put your feet down. Exit the machine. Make sure you take your time. Safety first. All right, now you're up on your feet. Grab some water. And we're gonna do some more of those leg swings, only this time you're gonna turn and face the side and you're gonna swing your leg in front of your body and out to the side. Okay, let it swing in front and out to the side, opening up through the hip. Do a few more of those. Good, now switch to the other leg. Swing out and in front. Good, open up that hip and relax. Very nice. Got to keep the blood flowing there. Keep those joints open. Again, if you're not going low enough or not bringing the sled low enough too, you're not getting high enough into the inner thigh. For shape, you need to think with those inner thighs. So make sure you push through the heels. Okay, I bet you got a nice burn after 15 there. So if you need to adjust the weight, please do so now. And let's get ready for round 2. So get back on the machine, get your foot placement, lift it off, set the safeties, ready, begin. And 1, 2, 3, hips open, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, keep it going, 9, 10, again, push, 1, 2, through those heels, 3, 4, come on, think inner thigh, 5, 6, 7, 8, keep going, 9, there we go, 1, come on, hips open there, 2, 3, 4, push through those heels, 5, come on, last five, push, 1, 2, through those heels, 3, 4, this is it, you can do it, and 5, bring it on down, pull those safeties in, take your time getting up off the machine, exit the machine, grab some water, hit those side leg swings again. Take your time to regroup. Okay, and make sure on this wide stance leg press, just like we did earlier on the lateral walking squats, that you keep those knees out, letting the hips open, and that you keep pushing through the heels. Don't let your knees bow in as you push up. Okay, you don't want those knees moving around. So through the heels, think through the hips. All right, rest time's over. Check your weight. If you need to adjust it, do so now. And let's get ready for one last set of these. Make them burn. All right, here we go. Last one in the machine. Get those feet placed where they need to be, out wide, toes slightly angled out. Lift it off, pull the safeties. Get ready, begin. And one, two, three. Strong from start to finish. Five, six, seven, eight. Keep it going. And one, two, three. You've got this. Four, five, eight. Come on, keep pushing. Nine, 10. Keep those hips open. Last 10. 1, 2, 3. Through those heels. 4, 5. Come on, this is all you. 6, 7. Come on, don't quit now. 8. Come on, with a few more. 9 and 10. Good. Bring those safeties back in. Carefully exit the machine. Stand on up. Hit some leg swings. Grab some water.